got it, it ain't a question. Oh, it ain't no room for guessing. No more than emotionally invested. Showing you all my imperfections.
Okay, what's up, Survivor Gang? It's your girl, I'm just Little William. I know y'all can't see my face, but y'all can see my mouth. My mouth. So, what I'm finna do is, I got a package today. Make sure my address ain't showing. From Amazon, I ordered my Guru Nanda, the pulling oil. I ordered that from Amazon because I was watching on TikTok, and I guess it's like the founder of the Guru Nanda was saying that there was a lot of fake, you know, fake kind going around. So unless you actually get it from the Guru Nanda website or Amazon, or somewhere like Walmart or something like that, then you probably getting, ain't no telling what you getting. And y'all, let me tell you how God worked. I had ordered, and I don't want to show my face, y'all, but I want y'all to see my mouth area, what I'm going to be working with. But I had ordered some from the TikTok shop, and it took forever to come. So I was like, dang, because everybody else was saying they get theirs pretty fast, you know. And mine took forever. It was delayed and all that stuff. So when I got it, the package looked like it had been tampered with. Half of the stuff was open. Like it was, I don't know if it had been leaked out or if it was opened and wasn't properly sealed back up or what. But I didn't use it. And I, you know, told them to send me my money back. I don't even think they ever sent my money back, come to think of it. But it wasn't but like $5 at the time. So I just took an L with them little five. But I'm glad that, you know, I ain't no telling what it would have been that I was trying, that I was going to be, you know, getting if I hadn't a, if it wasn't, you know, tampered with or whatever, or hadn't spilled out. So I feel like that was just God protecting me. You know, you have to take stuff for what it is sometimes. But y'all, like I was saying, first of all, I hope y'all having a great night. I hope y'all had a great day. I hadn't really did much lately. So that's why I really haven't been picking up the camera, because I ain't really, you know, been doing too much. So, you know, I don't need to pick up the camera when you ain't got nothing really going on. So, this actually came yesterday, but like I said, I wasn't feeling up to picking up the camera. I'm trying to see how to get in this dang old box, y'all. Hold on a minute, because I know y'all want to see me fiddling with this box. Let me open it up. Hold on, this might be it. I'm just gonna cut it down the middle. Amazon don't play, dude. They have yourself taped up so good and boxed up, packaged up so good. Now this is how it's supposed to look when it comes. So this is just a little bag, you know, a little plastic to be in there. More about disposable air plus recycle. And this is it, the Guru Nanda Coconut Mint Pulling Oil. It says it's an oil pulling oil rinse, swish for oral health, up to 23 uses. Natural teeth whitening. It got like different other oils and vitamins in it. Daily something regimen. I didn't even try to attempt to spell it. I mean to say it. But the ingredients. Coconut oil, peppermint oil, spearmint oil, clove oil, tea tree oil, cardamom oil, oregano oil, fennel oil, vitamin E, vitamin D, stevia, or stevia, and vitamin K, too. Warning, packaged in a facility that processes peanuts, tree nuts. Okay, so that's like if you got any kind of allergy-related thing. And it tells you what each thing is for. The peppermint, hold on, the fresh breath comes from the peppermint, the spearmint, the cardium, and the fennel. I might be saying them other two words wrong, but those are what give you the fresh breath. The gum health come from the tea tree, the clove, and the oregano. And then the vitamin D, E, and K2 is for oral and bone health. So how to use, it says shake well, pour into measuring cup. And then this one come with, this one didn't come with my toothbrush and a little straper. Now the other one came with a toothbrush and a straper, but this one didn't. The fake one came with a toothbrush and a straper. I actually had my straper. I kept the straper. I boiled it and kept it, but I don't even know what I did with it. Okay. Shake well, pour into the measuring cup. Gently swish between teeth for at least 2 minutes. Rinse mouth with water and brush teeth. So you got to brush them after you get through. This say for 2 minutes. I hear everybody else saying at least 10 minutes, or I might be hearing it wrong. They might be saying two minutes, and I'm thinking they're saying 10 minutes. But I thought they said, like, when you get in the shower, you know, do it right before you get in the shower. And by the time you get out the shower, the 10 minutes will be gone. But this say 2 minutes, so. Oh, it's inside the box. And see, the other toothbrush holder from that other website, it wasn't even in no bag. It was just, the toothbrush was just out. So they got the toothbrush. You got a little toothbrush holder and the toothbrush. You got your measuring cup. You got your pulling oil. Guru Nanda, natural oil pulling oral rinse. And then the tongue scraper is down in here in a thing. And that wasn't in no thing either. And it was way, it was smaller than this. So that was definitely a fake. And see, this got Guru, I don't know if y'all can see it, but this got Guru Nanda on it, on the tongue scraper. So if you get it from Amazon, you definitely getting the right thing. So we're going to try, y'all. I'm finna. Because I need some good oral health, y'all. I had did a video a while back when I was telling y'all, like, I had the prettiest teeth when I was younger. And I was in a car accident. And it knocked my two front teeth out, my two front tooth. But I ended up getting a bridge. So the teeth, they're stuck in my mouth. They can't come out. If you know what a bridge is. I had a partial at first before I had got the bridge. And we gonna spit it out in the toilet because they said don't spit it in the sink because it's oil. And you don't wanna clog your sink up. So, I wonder, do you fill it up? Oh, I got crump in my side, y'all. Let me see. It will tell you how much to put in there. Okay, look like they got a half a cup on this little pictogram. Okay, shake well, place 10 to 15 liter milliliters of Guru Nanda oil, put in the mouth. Gently swish between teeth for at least 2 minutes. Try to work up to 10 minutes. Okay, so at least 2 minutes, but try to work up to 10 minutes. Spit out and rinse mouth thoroughly with water. Do not swallow. Always brush your teeth after using pulling oil. If spilled on fabrics, clean immediately to avoid staining. Okay, so you can do it 2 minutes, but they say try to do it up to 10 minutes. So let's, it said 10 to 15 liters, milliliters. So we're gonna put, we're gonna do the 15 because I won't need those teeth to get back in shape. That's 10 right there. 15 a lot. Oh, it's wasting on me now. Hold on, I'm skiing it everywhere, y'all. Cause it got a little squeezable bottle. It smells good. Ooh. If somebody breath smell like this all the time, then that's some. Let me make sure that 15. These old eyes ain't what they used to be, y'all. So anyway, it's close enough to 15 if it ain't. It's about between 10 and 15, so we're gonna let that do it. And they say don't swallow. Mm-hmm. All right, y'all, I'm back. I just tried to let y'all see this beautiful face. But anyway, so y'all, I did like about 4 minutes. Cause that little stuff kind of, it gets kind of hot in your mouth. Especially, you know, when you got probably got bacteria and stuff in your mouth that is the germs and stuff that is killing. But y'all, I'm not going to tell you no lie. I can already see the difference in the whitening. Like, no cap. Like, when I thought people were lying about the first try, that you can really see the difference. And my mouth feels so fresh. Oh my God. I don't want nothing else but this. Like from now on, I don't even want to buy no regular mouthwash. I want this right here, Guru Nanda. It makes your mouth smell so good and so fresh. And this toothbrush, the massaging of it. I normally get like medium bristles, like medium, you know, because soft never really have helped me. Because like I said, I just didn't have health insurance, well, dental insurance, so I let my teeth go lacking a lot. But within the past, I say year, I finally got, you know, my insurance back right, so I'm able to, you know, take better care of my health, because your dental health is just as important as your physical health, mental health, you know, anything like that. So, y'all, please, if you can, stay up on that dental health and don't let it get out of control. Don't worry about that right there, but that little hole, that's where a fire alarm go. And that thing go off every 5 minutes when I'm cooking. I don't know. I don't know. I think I need to clean my oven out. I know I do. So that's what I got to do. Because, you know, if it smells anything like something burning, it's going to go off. But anyway, that's a whole nother story. This toothbrush felt so good on my gums, y'all. If you have not tried this, and I'm not one to try to make somebody do something. If you do it, you do it. If you don't, you don't. But this right here, y'all need to at least try it at least once. Y'all need to try it at least once. And like I said, make sure you get it from either the Guru Nanda website itself or Amazon. So that's my little box opening, y'all. But this right here, this gonna change the game. I already know it. I can tell it in one cleaning. I literally can see the difference in the coloring of my teeth. No cap, like the children say. No cap. So I hope y'all like this little quick video. If you're new to this channel, definitely hit the subscribe button. If you're just passing through and you happen to see me and you like what you see, definitely hit the subscribe button. And to my returning subscribers, y'all know y'all the real VIPs. Y'all know y'all the real VIPs. So with that being said, I'm finna get ready to kind of relax for the rest of the night. Me and Tiara been out not really handling business, but doing stuff today. Zion is with his dad. My youngest son is with his dad. And my oldest son is around the street at one of his little homeboy's house. As they say, not even around the street, like two houses down. So I'm gonna let this do it for y'all. I hope y'all enjoyed the video. Seriously though, y'all, I'm not one to try to hype up nothing, but this stuff right here, with one, just one use. I didn't do it, but like I said, but like about five, maybe 4 or 5 minutes. It say do up to 10 minutes, but it do get kind of, you know, start burning. And I guess that's just, it's working. But y'all at least get it to try it one time. And this toothbrush is going to seal the deal after you rinse, after you do your oil pulling, and then use your toothbrush, brush your teeth. That soft bristle. Oh my God, this is a life changer right here. It feels so good. It felt so good on my gums, literally. All right, y'all. Y'all have a blessed night. Hope y'all had a great day. Y'all get ready for the work week. If you're working, you know, mom or working dad, just do it. Just do it. Be thankful that you can do it, because there's a lot of people that wish they could and they can't. So, y'all have a great day. Mwah. I love you guys. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button for me too.